Meanwhile, for St. Louis, let's move on. Here's a break. Blackwood looking into the middle. Rivas lays it off, and Cicerone puts it home. Two for number nine, and it's a 4-1 rout.
Again, the sub Blackwood making an impact on the game, turning his man at the midfield line, pushing forward. Griffiths couldn't keep up with him, sending in a great cross across the box.
Louis FC goal delivered by Domino's, served on a platter by Rivas. And St. Louis has been just too much for Miami to handle tonight.
Great.